say, I can never be moved. Hallelujah. If you know you're the champion up in this house tonight, go and lift your hands to the sky. Come on. Tell you again, I'm a champion. This life I live is not my own, but for the one who's done everything, sitting heavily upon his throne. Let it be known, I said things in the spiritual zone. He gave us all a calling, like somebody pick up the phone. A rich fellowship is leading with a wonderful father, and I ain't talking about you asking for a cup of dollars. He said it's something that you may have life in the full. I got the advantage, I play a different set of rules. I'm a champion. Come on, come on. I'm more than a conqueror, I was born to win. I have the nature of God in me, it's a wonder again. I'm a victor in this higher life, let me tell you again. I'm a champion, a champion, a champion. It's important that you understand. This life of Christ wasn't ready and put it inside his plan. For Christians, there's a demand, that no matter what you stand. Given the upper hand, haymaker. Your word is a light into my path, waymaker. I'm properly trained by the Holy Spirit's guidance and calling for all my ways to always be in compliance with His word. I don't know if you heard, but Jesus rose on the third. And ever since that day, victory has been assured. Say word, if you're interested in this life that I'm living, you can be part of the truth of the life that was given. And to you, that there was only two parts. So listen with your mouth, believe it with all your heart. Just worship over your life, and that He died and rose again. Now that you're born again.